did get gas, and they were reasonable because we were able to get $40 instead of $25 or $20 after waiting in line for 4 and 5 hours.
You were in this line for 4 and 5 hours?
Yes, and that's how we've been, for just waiting for gas. That's why it's like everyone's trying to hurry up and get.
3 hours waiting. Long line. The Sam's closed, so it's like you just gotta ride around to see what you got.
So it's another day. Gas is a precious resource. 3 to 5 hour wait time. Someone told me that this gas station had opened up at 6 in the morning and it had been packed throughout the whole day. Backing up a little bit, let's tell you about our night earlier. We've been driving around Metairie off of Veterans, and there are a lot of gas stations down Veterans Boulevard, and we passed probably 15, and they all looked like this one does now. Closed, the lights turned off. We ended up finding this one, and as soon as we got there in the last 5 minutes, they stopped giving gas. So it's out there. Might have to go on the side streets, away from the main roads sometimes, but gas again on another night in the New Orleans area, greater New Orleans area, it is tough to find.